system called the Destroyer that the U.S. has deployed as part of its 10-nation coalition against the Houthis' attacks.
These crew were actually on their way back home when the October 7th attack happened. They were immediately deployed to the Eastern Mediterranean to secure and patrol the coast of Israel. But once the Houthi attack started, they were diverted to the Red Sea.
Command room like this, they are the warship's eyes and ears, tracking friendly vessels, identifying threats, and initiating rapid response against the attacks. This is exactly what's happening right now in the Red Sea against Houthis.